คาถาบูชาหลวงปู่หมุนทิตสีโลอวัดปัญจาน with คาถาบูชาสักการะหลวงปู่หมุน This kata begins with the kata Mahanamatsakan with the praise to the Triple Gem and then continues with the kata หลวงปู่หมุน and the kata บูชาสักการะหลวงปู่หมุน and I alsorecommend to use the Kata Aratana Prakriyang at the end as well to beseech the amulet because the first prayer is prayer to Lumpumun and to his image and for his help and the Kata Aratana Prakriyang if placed at the end also prays to the amulet itself to bestow your wishes upon you. So I'll give you this full recommended version of Busha method for Lumpumun and his amulets.So we start with the Mahanamatsakara. Namo tatsa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhatsa. Namo tatsa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhatsa. Namo tatsa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhatsa. You then continue with Kata Busha Lumpumun.By saying, Luang Pu Mun Chita Si Lo Ma A U Luang Pu Mun Chita Si Lo U A Ma. You would then continue with the Kata Busha Sakara to pay reverence to Luang Pu Mun by saying, Tua Gu Luk Pra Putta Ong Kru Sit Tu Dong Ong Aj Mai Pramad.ครูพบรอยกลมดูเจอครูกราบไหว and you would then finish with the kata aratana prakriyang by holding the amulet between the palms of your hands up to your forehead and saying the following Puttang aratananang I beseech the Buddha Tammang aratananang I beseech the Dhamma Sangkang aratananang I beseech theSangha. And then you close your eyes and focus and meditate upon your wishes. Within the five precepts you will keep in order for those wishes to come true, the five Buddhist precepts. And when you have finished your wish, you will continue with Puttang Prasittime. May the Buddha bestow me with this blessing or these blessings. Tammang Prasittime. May the Dhamma bestow me with these blessings. Sangkhang Prasittime. May the Sangha bestow me with these blessings. And then you could bow three times to Luang Pu Mun after placing the amulet over your neck and to the Buddha, of course, always before any deities or monks, you bow to the Buddha if you are Buddhist. And that is my version or recommended Busha method for Luang Pu Mun Thitta Silo and his amulets of Wat Ban Chan, the Sajan Spencer for the Buddha Magic Project, signing off.